Coach Jason, Coach Jason is a good guy, I'm a bad guy, and I'm going to try to pass the guard. So first off, you're going to be relaxed, I'm going to move, and then I'm going to attempt to come in and smother him. So when I move his legs to the side, he's going to swivel. He's going to thread the needle. This leg is going to come through here, and he's going to post right here. So I cannot make forward progress. And then he's going to realign himself, and then I'm going to swing his legs to that side. Exactly. So he's using momentum. The worst thing you can do for this drill is when I move, if your foot plants the floor, you are dead, but you cannot move any further. So you want to thread the needle all the way this way. Your feet should not be touching the floor at any time. So one more time, boom, and realign yourself. Now, me, as a bad guy, I want to emulate proper bad guy behavior. So when I move him, I'm not going to get all the way back, because then, first off, he has no leverage to move anymore. And secondly, if I'm not going to attack him, I'm not really a bad guy. So I'm going to do what a real bad guy would do. I'm going to move, and then I'm going to come in exactly. And then he's going to rebuild his guard. So it's important for the person on top, after you swivel, you're going to come in. It does not work if you move him and then step back while passively. He's got no leverage. So I'm going to show you what it looks like if I can. So control the ankle, then he's going to swing. Boom, and watch. Pivot. I don't do this because if something like this, all of my energy goes to the floor, and I need to engage my hands to move. It's not the end of the world, but I don't want that to happen. I want to use his momentum. Yep. Boom. Yeah. Boom. And then from here, I can do whatever I want. But for right now, both feet are going to stay connected to the belt, which is his hip or the main point of contact. A couple more times. Remember, don't do that. If you do that, you're stuck, and then you go from guard retention to guard recovery. Then you have to engage your hands. Not the end of the world, but we're trying to constantly maintain space using only our legs, and we don't bring in our hands until we're really ready to attack. Does anybody have any questions so far? All right, let's get started. So we'll do it 1 minute each. We'll probably do, I'm sure we're going to go 2 times. All right, let's go. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Find a partner. Thank you.
going there.
If you have to go in there, you can. If you're going, oh,